My name is Dr. Elaine Bylis. I work for Innovative Dental Design in Maryland. We are a comprehensive practice and we focus on cosmetic and implant dentistry. So today you're gonna see I'm treating tooth number 18. There was a fractured distolingual cusp. And as most dentists know, tooth number 18 is my least favorite tooth in the mouth to treat because it is so far back, very difficult access and very difficult isolation. It's still never easy treating tooth number 18. But Isolite makes it much more bearable for me and my office staff. So there are many reasons. First off, isolation. It does an amazing job of keeping the tongue and cheek out of the way. It also helps suction, and so anytime I'm doing a core buildup, it also illuminates the field, which is great for illuminating that very dark part of the back of the mouth. So before the Isolite, me and my assistant had to be completely engaged on treating that tooth because you know, you have to keep the tongue and cheek completely out of the way. But now my assistant can actually leave the room if she wants to, and I can actually treat that tooth all by myself. And so the Isolite has been a very important tool because the Isolite does all of the assisting for me.